Hello Dream 11 users, today's match, second match of the day between CSK and Bengaluru. I hope it's going to be a thrilling encounter. So firstly, coming to the pitch report. So the match to be played in Dubai. So it is typical bowler bowling pitch. Batting won first 7 matches and batting second one only 1 match. So chasing will be always will be difficult in this pitch. So always go more bowlers for the second innings and pick less bowlers from the first innings. So leg spinner will going to play the major role in this pitch. The fast bowlers get assistance during power play and death overs. So the highest total in this ground is 206 for 3 by Kings XI Punjab and lowest total 109 for 10 by RCB. So this is going to be a very good encounter. So pick more bowlers. So coming to the team, so I have created 2 teams for today in CSK and Bengaluru. So one is a Grand League team and another one is a safe team. So coming to the Grand League team, only 49% of the people have selected MS Dhoni. So he is going to be my Grand League pick, and I have selected AB de Villiers. We all know about him. So coming to the batting department, so I have dropped Kohli. Sometimes a star player to be dropped in order to win big. So I'm going with Aaron Finch today. Only 55% of the people have selected him. So I have gone with Aaron Finch. Coming to the CSK, I've taken Fab Du Plessis and Ambati Raidu. Both Ambati Raidu and Aaron Finch is a Grand League pick in the batting department. So coming to the all-rounder department, so I have selected Ravindra Jadeja and Sam Curran. Sam Curran is in excellent touch both in bowling and batting. Even Ravindra Jadeja, so he will bowl 4 hours of his quota, but he might get batting or may not get. So I am going with Ravindra Jadeja and Sam Curran. Ravindra Jadeja is going to be a Grand League pick. Only 32% have selected him. So coming to the bowling department, from the Bengaluru side, I have selected Yuzvendra Chahal and Navdeep Saini. So Navdeep Saini will be the Grand League pick. So from Chennai point of view, I have selected Deepak Chahar and Karan Sharma. Karan Sharma is a leg spinner. So leg spinners will going to be play the major role in this pitch. So when Yuzvendra Chahal also a leg spinner. So this is going to be a thrilling encounter. This is the preview of guys. I have selected captain as Aaron Finch and vice captain is Sam Curran. So this is my Grand League team. So coming to the safety, in the wicket keeper department, I have selected AB de Villiers. 88% of the people have selected him, so I am going with AB de Villiers. And I have selected Kohli and Padikkal from the Bengaluru. So from CSK, I have selected Pap Du Plessis and Shane Watson. Both are in good form, open the innings. So I have gone with Shane Watson and Pap Du Plessis. Coming to the all-round department, I am going with Ravindra Jadeja and Sam Curran from CSK. So in Moeen Ali, he is a very good bowler, so able to take wickets in the middle overs, and he is a very explosive batsman, can hit the long boundaries. So coming to the bowling department, I have selected Yuzvendra Chahal from Bengaluru and Mohammad Siraj. So he played very well in the last match. So from CSK, I have selected Deepak Chahar. From last 2 matches, he did not perform well, so did not pick any wicket. So this match is definitely going to pick 1 or 2 wickets. So I am going with Deepak Chahar. When you can change and takes Ghazal Thakur, so he has playing well from the last matches if you wish. So I am going with Deepak Chahar. Coming to the captain and vice captain, I have selected Pap Du Plessis as captain and AB de Villiers as a vice captain, or you can go with Kohli or Jadeja. So I am going with Pap and AB de. So this is the team for today guys. Thank you. All the best.